got 12 coins. We should probably just buy something. Well, actually, let's buy something that we could probably use. You know, I'm honestly fine with how my kid is right now. I could probably get another shot. That'll be nice to have. Okay. Below average damage. Let's try the lobber. What's this? Hold attack to increase damage. No rapid fire, so precision is key. We'll get this one. And we'll just get this. Damn, we've actually bought a lot of stuff. You know, I got a new chair. Well, I replaced my old chair, which was broken, with my first broken chair. So if I ever like fall out, you guys know the reason why. Well, I'll probably just edit it out in all honesty. Who the hell wants to see that or hear that? I kind of just want to see what that is. Average damage. This has more damage, but slower rate of fire. This is long range. Man, I don't know. We talk to this guy. What's this? Look like a Rapunzel or something. Actually, I've never read that or had to read that or do anything with that story. Kind of glad. And by doing something, I mean like at school or college. Nothing like that. This sure is a long loading screen. Oh. Wow. Oh. Am I being stupid by, what the? I really want the shotgun damage here. Oh, whoa, what? That was a different pattern. How did I miss that jump? Hey, wait a minute. I'm not a fan of this. What am I supposed to- Oh! Okay. Still don't know the patterns of that. I really wish I didn't get a- Oh god. Oh god. I really wish I didn't take fucking damage. Yeah, I should've been using specials also. Alright, let's wipe that one on the rug. No! Why do they have the combined platforming? Oh, dude. He's still shooting fireballs out. Or meteors. I did not see that tail at all. I see that tail. Okay, it's not that bad. I'm just getting greedy for damage. And I thought I parried that, but okay. This match will get red hot. Oh! I am never paying attention to that tail. I see it now. You know, the hardest thing about the tail attack is that the clouds are constantly moving me backwards. Okay. So now, I have no idea how this one works. Okay, what? I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Yeah, he did put me in the hot seat. I guess I'll just go down there next time. What happened to my audio? Okay. I don't know if you guys heard that, but... I see that. That one was interesting. I shouldn't be over here. Dang. Okay, this is the hardest one I've ever played. It's harder than a fucking flower. Alright, so I said I was gonna go down here. How do I know which ones are gonna jump at me? No. No! No! No. And the tail's coming up too. I can easily just sit back. But I'm so impatient. Okay, this is what I'm gonna try. Just to this loading screen is going to take a bit. But I want to see what other shots I can use here. Charge. So I don't want to be doing less damage than the pea shooter. But I'm curious what both of these are. I'll try this one out first. You know what? And we'll take off the shotgun. Just knock out two birds with one stone. Just in case I really don't like either of these. Wow, this actually is a long loading time. Okay. Yep, left bumper. Oh my lord. No thank you. This is... Oh my lord. Okay, what's this? Can I even make it to the next fight with this? I totally saw that tail. Oh, that's good for this phase. What the heck? Don't you jump at me. Don't jump at me. Oh my god, man. No! Huh. Yeah, this is what we'll do, actually. We're gonna keep on that gun that I thought was absolutely abysmal, which is this one. And we'll put on the shotgun. That's what we'll do.
Here's a real high class bout. And begin.
Oh, we can, since I don't use my super that much, we can just, save it, for my, oh god, hold up. Okay. Taking one damage here isn't that bad. Gotta keep an eye out for the tail. Okay. No. Oh wait, that's still gonna hit. No. Abomination. Okay. So, we do not have a good way to hit him. No. No. Okay, I got my special. Please tell me that hits. Nice. B minus. B, ooh. Cool, cool.